fiend, Thalik Wurmfather. He cannot be allowed to hold Wuthrad. We will get it back. The King's soldier, Captain Hrosta, searches for Wurmfather even now. In the meantime, you must stop the Daedra coming from Cold Harbor. There are four portals in the ruins. There are many cultists and many Daedra guarding them. But if you can find the portals and close them, that will reduce their numbers. The blessing of Iskramor's 500 companions will be with you. The might of the 500 is behind you, comrade.
Stay with me, soldier. The river will not take you today.
Yeah. Thank you.
Portal in the central ruins.
Thank you.
Malik Wormfather retreated through the portal to Arkwind Point. Go quickly! Captain Hrosta is there already!
Thank Kine. King Yoren said you'd be coming, but I was beginning to have doubts. We thought we had Thalic Wormfather cornered, but these damn cultists put up a fierce fight. My soldiers were all killed. I'm the only one left. He's down below. He's got Wuthrad down there too. I worry about what he might be planning. I cannot get through the door, though. It is bound by some horrid necromantic ward. It requires a living sacrifice. Someone has to touch that gem over there in the ritual circle. They will die, but then the door can be opened. One of the cult members did it to open the door for Wormfather. No, there is no time. The door must be opened, and you must go after Wormfather. I'll make the sacrifice. It's the right thing to do. It'll ensure my place in Sovngarde, at least. As dark as that may be, I can't say that I'd feel guilty. You know, back up near the portal, I think there was a Reachman in a cage. Perhaps he crossed the cult. I suppose you could bring him here, and trick him into touching the gem? All right, but be quick. Whatever Thalic Wormfather is doing down there, we need to get in there and stop him, and fast.
You aren't a cultist, are you? Please, help me. They took me from my tribe. I was just following my chieftain. Wouldn't you? Thalik Warmfather promised us glory, everlasting life and power. It was all lies and ash. I'm tired of war. Please, I just want to go home to my children. I disobeyed him. There was a ritual. A child. She reminded me of my Bruca. I was supposed to sacrifice her for the cult. I couldn't do it. I set that girl free, and I don't regret it. I was just following my chieftain. Wouldn't you? Thalik Warmfather promised us glory, everlasting life and power. It was all lies and ash. Thank you. You won't regret this. I'll return to the Reach and live a good life. My girls will be so happy. They cried when I left. Bruca's the oldest. She's 8. Lane is 5. You're a good person to free me like this. Is this the way out?
Uh-huh.